Pakistan hockey team faced a wave of social media trolling for holding Chinese flags during the Asian Champions Trophy 2024 final between India and China in Hulunbuir on Tuesday, September 17. The move was seen as ironic given that Pakistan had been defeated by China in the semi-finals. During the final, which saw India edge out China 1-0 to claim their fifth Asian Champions Trophy, visuals from the broadcaster showed Pakistan players waving Chinese flags. These gestures drew criticism and ridicule online, especially as Pakistan had just been eliminated by China. In their semi-final clash, China's defensive strength was on full display, securing a 1-1 draw against Pakistan and eventually winning 2-0 in a penalty shootout. Chinese goalkeeper Wang Kaiyu played a crucial role, stopping all four of Pakistan's shootout attempts and helping China advance to the final. Despite the semi-final setback, Pakistan concluded their tournament on a high note by clinching the bronze medal with a 5-2 victory over Korea. The win marked a strong finish for Pakistan after their earlier disappointment. But was the holding of Chinese flag was a genuine support or another way to mock India?
Extra time.